Today, we're going to talk about what to do when your dog is lost. I know, it's a scary subject, and one we'd rather not think about, but it's important to be prepared. So, if you have an escape artist, like Howard here, we wanted to share a few good reminders on how to use our real-time GPS tracking feature with your Whistle Go or Whistle Go Explorer tracker. What are you looking at, Howard? Hey there, I'm Dina, and this is Howard and Frank, your friends over here at Whistle, and I wanted to welcome you to the Whistle Scoop. We'll be going over tips, tricks, insights, and pet data for your furry family members so you can be the best pet parent possible. Full disclosure, Howard and Frank are my pup nephews that I've been quarantined with. They're big Whistle fans and will be helping me show you the latest and greatest with Whistle. The first step is to choose how you get notified. For example, if Howard ventures out of the yard and out of the designated safe place virtual fence like he did last week, I'll get a push notification via the app. You can also choose to be notified by email or text. This notification includes the approximate address where Howard is located. Now, when you get an escape notification, here's what to do. Tap the blue track button to turn on live tracking. See something? If it is red and shows stop, you're in live tracking mode, which is tracking his location every 15 seconds. Follow the address of where Howard is located. Once I find Howard, I'll turn real-time tracking off to save battery life. The Whistle app will also automatically turn real-time tracking off once Howard and I return to our designated safe place. But how does the real-time tracking feature actually work? Let's break it down a bit. The default real-time tracking setting works like this. When your pup is within range of your Wi-Fi network, your Whistle tracker confirms their location every 3 minutes. As soon as your dog travels outside of your Wi-Fi zone, your Whistle subscription automatically uses GPS tracking to verify if they are still within one of your designated safe places. If they have actually escaped, turn on real-time tracking to get 15-second location updates. There's nothing scarier than losing your pet. But thankfully, with Whistle, we're here to make sure there's always a happy reunion. Share your stories with us in the comment section below, and feel free to drop in any questions you may have. Howard and I would love to hear from you. For more information on how to track your dog in real time, check out our blog post linked in the video description below, or visit our website at whistle.com. Bye, Howard. See you guys next time.